channel. So today I'm gonna be reviewing a website which is super duper affordable. First of all, it is available in India. They do ship their products to India. They also have many options to shop from. They also have nail stuff as well, which is amazing apart from makeup, and I just love this website. I love shopping from there. So first of all, I'll be honest with you guys, this video is not sponsored by them. They have sent me their products for free. They have sent me their products, yes, but this is not sponsored by them. Plus also, sometimes I do shop from there. I love this website myself, so that's why I'm reviewing this. So the name of the website is beautybigbang.com. I will leave the direct link in the description box below, so make sure to check that out. So now let's quickly see that what all they have sent me, because I'm very excited to use that. I've also done my base makeup, like my foundation and my concealer and stuff like that. I haven't applied my eyeshadow and my blush and contouring and my highlighter, so let's quickly see that what they have sent me. So this is how it came in this. So I don't want to show you guys my address. So this is how it came in a very nice package. This is how the package looks like. They have packaged it very nicely, and the products are very nicely secured, which is a good thing. So now let's quickly see one by one what all I got. First thing is this is as you can see, the packaging is really nice. It is black and rose gold. Really like the packaging, and really like how this the rose gold font is super reflective and the black part is matte, so I really like that. And this is how it looks like. So plus they have also color coordinated it, that this is how your product is gonna look like. Really like that as well. As you can see, it says face, so basically it is a blush, contour and highlight kit. Yeah, so this is the actual product. This is how it looks like. Again, really like the packaging of it. And let's quickly open it and see. So I absolutely love this peachy tone blush color. Really, I really like this color a lot. And this is the highlighter color. As you can see, highlighter is also really reflective, as you can see. And this is the contour shade. So this is the first thing. Now second thing is, my absolute favorite, you guys guessed it right, this is highlighter. And this is how the packaging of the highlighter looks like. It is actually a brick highlighter. Let me open it and I'll show you guys how it looks like. And yeah, this is the actual product. Really like it. They also had a rainbow highlighter, but then I thought that rainbow highlighter is not practical that much, but this one is. So I can definitely apply it. Really love the highlighter. And so I can use this strip for bronzing, and these are for my highlighter, because you know, it will match my skin tone that way. And really like the highlighter. You can just mix all of them together. You can use just a single strip, you know, and like that. Highlighter is super reflective, very pigmented. Love that. I'll just apply it on my face and show you guys that how amazing it is. So next thing which I'm super duper excited to try it on my eyes is this eyeshadow palette. It has 9 shades in total, and here is the color coded packaging. Again, really appreciate that. And let's quickly open it. This is the actual product. It says Beauty Big Bang and it's upside down. So this is the actual product. They have many shades in this one as well. You can choose shades. There are many shades option to choose from. So now let's quickly dig into it and apply it on my eyes. So let me quickly prime and conceal my eyelids with the help of this Makeup Revolution concealer. First, I'm gonna pick up this color and I'm gonna apply it on my crease. And I'm using this PAC 203 brush. Color definitely is very decently pigmented. Really like that. I'm also gonna take this color a little bit on my outer V as well. I'm gonna blend it inwards. I'm gonna take a clean blending brush and I'm gonna blend out the harsh edges. Again, I'm gonna pick up the same color and I'm gonna repeat the same step until I get the decent amount of pigmentation that I'm looking for. I'm gonna take this pencil brush again by PAC. This is 208 brush and this is very precise and pointed. And I'm gonna pick up this darker color, this brownie sort of a color, and I'm gonna directly apply it into my crease to kind of give a very nice definition and depth to my crease. brown one is not that pigmented, I would say, but it is kind of working. I kind of have to dig in 2-3 times to get the pigmentation. So now I'm gonna pick up this center color. This is a very pretty champagne color. Really love this color, and I'm gonna pick it up with the help of my finger, and I'm gonna apply it on my eyelid. I love how this color is looking. It is super pigmented, very reflective. Love this color, really pretty color. For my lower lash line, I'm gonna take the same burnt orange color and I'm gonna run it through my lower lash line. This is how my eye makeup looks like. I'm just gonna apply some mascara and finish off my eye makeup. Okay, so now my eye makeup is done. It's time to do some contouring to my face, and for that I'm gonna use this face palette and pick up this contouring shade here. It looks really dark for me, so I'm gonna be very very careful with it and dust off the excess. Super blendable. The contouring shade is really blendable. I am really impressed with it. So you can see this side is contoured and this side is just flat. Now I'm gonna use this pack 268 brush for my nose contouring. By the way, this is a very nice brush for nose contouring, and I'm just gonna, you know, just stamp the excess out because I don't want to, you know, just apply a lot of product on my nose. I love how blendable this color is. I am super obsessed with it. Like seriously, it is blending out very nice and very quickly. So for nose highlighter, I'm gonna use this one from this trio, and for my face, I'm gonna use the brick one because I just wanna try that one as well, of course. Whoa, this one is really nice. This is really blinding, guys. I like it. Okay, now it's time to apply my blush, and of course I'm gonna use this one. This is a little bit chalky, not gonna lie. As you can see, it has a little fallout as well. First of all, the color is super pretty and the blending is really nice. You can see, like, it just blends out really nice. I love how this blush, I just love how this face palette is. So now I'm not gonna include this strip here because it is super dark for me, but I'm gonna include all of this four. Just swirl my brush like this and hope for the best. I think it's really nice as well. Like, this video totally sounds sponsored. This is not sponsored, guys. So now for the final review, I absolutely love this highlighter one. I absolutely love this face trio. I'm not the big fan of this eyeshadow. It works fine. It is affordable. You can buy it. You can buy it. It's not the worst, but it is not the best, of course. So that's it for this review, guys. Link to the website is going to be in the description box below. The name of the website is beautybigbang.com. You can just Google it, or you can just go to the direct link in the description box below as well. I hope that you guys like this review. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to follow me on my Instagram account. Here is my handle, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.